signs the symptoms for severe sepsis, if you're him. Severe sepsis occurs when sepsis leads to organ failure, low blood pressure, or hypertension, or insufficient blood flow, hyperperfusion to one or more of the organs, causing, for example, lactic acidosis, decreased urine production, or altered mental status. Sepsis can also lead to septic shock, multiple organ failure, or, in my brother's case, death. How did I do?
When did you get back?
This afternoon.
That took this long to come and see me.
I didn't want to interrupt your work.
What are you talking about?
You make it abundantly